reverse seared bison tomahawk. Pretty much torch. I'm gonna be using the meter to keep those temps on check. Gonna smoke this at 250 degrees until it reaches 115 internal. Then I'm going to torch it, get a nice crust. It's come out really delicious. Let it rest for about 10 minutes before you slice it up. With that meter, perfect steak every time.